What prepared Dr. Brian Babin for the craziness of Congress? Was it his military service? Maybe a little. Was it 40 years as a respected dentist? That helped. Was it his growing up in East Texas? Surely it gave him a strong foundation. But what best prepared Dr. Babin for the craziness in the House of Representatives? The 14 grandchildren in the House of Babin. Yes, 14. If Bebop Babin can tame those 14, Congress is a piece of cake.